Here's a picture of her house. White flowers.